Hi fellow enthusiasts, it's time for a new little project. Now our hobby shop has started with Warhammer 40k Kill Team, and I've got the honor to paint up those 10 guys here. We have the Genestealer Cult here on the right hand side, 10 miniatures. And we've got the Skitari on the left-hand side, again 10 miniatures. I decided not to glue them on the bases yet, because I'm pretty sure I won't be able to paint in there. As you can see, they've got a lot of capes flowing around, and I'm pretty sure I will not be able to paint those things up once they are glued to the bases. So, in the next weeks, I will be busy painting this 20 miniatures, these two nice kill teams which come from the core set or from the starter box for kill team. And yeah, I will keep you updated on all the ideas I have on those guys, but first thing to do before I upload the next video is to go on and put some love and care into the bases. So this one is just for a little bit of information what I'm doing, and I hope you will join in when I upload the next video showing you my painting progress on those guys. So thank you for watching, and see you next time.